Everything you need to support. I hope you like my new office, Miss Fry. As you can see, my informants have found some promising leads. Evidence of spy activity has surfaced around the Field Hospital, St. Catherine's Docks, and the Tower of London. I needn't remind you how crucial it is that we put a stop to these infiltrators.
You won't find better!
Ah!
as a doornail. Stone cold dead.
Defeat the order! a good time to make a quiet exit. Oh.
I'm coming over and teaching you a bloody lesson.
I once loathed the very sight of your kind, in the same way you recoil in the presence of an arachnid. Humans were created by we who came before, the Isu. We crafted you in our image, but deprived you of our true gifts. You were bred for hard labor, and in extreme cases, war. We built great observatories to monitor you. Devices to control you. We blessed you with resilience, but cursed you with ambition. And so you rebelled against us. I suppose we are to blame for the state of your species. Is it any wonder so many of these simulations revolve around violence?
I'm quite getting the hang of this espionage business. This one should be of particular interest to you. One of the spies currently detained at the tower has been making some rather fanciful claims about a brotherhood of assassins, no less. You may want to silence him before he causes you and your associates undue trouble. Consider it my gift to you.
Someone's made it in here!
quite all right.
Bit too much to drink, eh, miss?
One for a grave digger. Bloody great hope. Someone's kicked the bucket. She's having a little rest.
That one.
As our people clashed, we became distracted from an impending doom. A coronal mass ejection from our angry sun. The greatest minds of our time assembled to prevent the coming disaster. Among them, forthright Minerva, proud Jupiter, beloved Aeta. We spent years locked away in the Grand Temple, attempting to find salvation. The others could only think of physical solutions. Yet I believed the only way to save us was to transform us. Inspired by the research of the great scientist Consus, I attempted to place Aeta's mind into a stronger synthetic body. I failed, and my beloved died in my arms. The others shunned me.
Are you okay? I don't know what happened. I thought I'd lost you.
Thank you. stop all.
You do me a good turn.
This marriage murder investigation.
is that strange lady doing?
We believe one of the spies is posing as a nurse in the nearby facilities. She has been taking blood samples into odd-looking cubes and delivering them to an unknown accomplice. Perhaps you will be able to spot them during one of these illicit rendezvous. Good luck.
Ha! She
might be trouble.
Thank you.
You're not getting
out of here. She's an intruder.
Came to nothing. In the year 2306 of the Isu era, the sun unleashed its fury on my once great civilization. I perfected the work of Consus and made it my own. I salvaged Aeta's brilliant essence and inserted it into the DNA of your rebellious kind. I sent him into the unknown future to be reborn again and again. I returned to the Grand Temple. I shed my physical form and entered the Grey. But stubborn Minerva and foolish Jupiter discovered me and sealed me inside. Entombed, I waited for the day when your technology might allow my return. That wait is nearly over.
Oh,
Oh!